Just wondering how concerned is the ICC?
Yeah.
I'm just wondering how concerned is the administration that any potential charges against Israeli officials could maybe jeopardize a ceasefire talks?
Look, I'm not going to go beyond with what I've said. We don't believe the ICC has the jurisdiction. We don't support this investigation. And I'm just going to have to leave it there for now. Thanks, Michael. All right. Bye, everybody.
Thank you.